You people are like the plague, you know that? The moment you return to Sand Island, this happens.
A large combined force of Yuktobanian vessels and aircraft has been detected advancing in the ocean directly toward Sand Island from the west. Our intelligence has confirmed the presence of amphibious assault ships within the oncoming fleet. We believe the enemy's goal is to conduct a landing operation on Sand Island and capture this base. Close with the enemy, disrupt landing operations, and suppress their naval gunfire directed at our forces ashore.
Even if this turns into a ground war, I am prepared to fight for this island to the bitter end. As my advance guard, I want you to forget everything else and concentrate on dealing a lethal blow to the incoming enemy invasion fleet. We'll be deploying everything we've got. Launch every aircraft capable of anti-ship combat, regardless of combat experience.
Just split up.
Missile vaporized in midair.
Rejoin into attack formation. The remaining enemy forces are regaining their momentum.
Blue Hell, this is Artburn. Is that sonar buoy data available yet? Roger. We're sending it down. What are you gonna do? Countdown to firing. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. The Artburn shot a laser into the ocean. Explosion in the water. It damaged the submerged Syntaxi, picking up sounds of main ballast below. The Syntaxi surfacing.
The Arcbird was successfully employed over the forward edge of the battle area. The enemy amphibious force attacking Sand Island was repelled, and their invasion plans halted. The underwater carrier Sinfaxi, a lethal enemy threat, was engaged and destroyed by the superior firepower of the Arkbird. Having lost the support of the Sinfaxi, the remaining Yuktobanian forces retreated. Furthermore, we are requesting reinforcements from Central Command to replace our squadron members lost in combat.